Hey, my name is Mohini and I am back again with a programming tip. If you have not watched the previous video, click on the I button or check out description box. Let's go. Although it is permissible to use arithmetic expression in initialization and increment section of loops, but be aware of round off and truncation errors during their evaluation. You might be thinking, what are truncation errors? Let me explain. Truncation error is defined as the difference between the true analytical derivative of a function and its derivative obtained by numerical approximation. For example, if I tell you to calculate the value of any infinite series by the help of compiler, then you are going to write some code and get the value. Let's suppose 1.456, but the actual value is 1.543, and the difference between these value is known as truncation error. Then what is the solution? Think it. Let me tell you. Use the arithmetic expression always in the body of loop. Thank you. Hope these tips are helping you to be a quality programmer. Then if you like the video, give us a thumbs up and share with your friends. Love from Coding Hall.